See how the shaft goes up and down and bent?